Man will learn his punishment next month for his involvement in a Constantine cold case. Ray McCann pleaded no contest this week to perjury charges. This means he will not have to go to trial. For years, he's been a person of interest in the murder of Jody Parrick. The 11-year-old was found strangled in a Constantine cemetery back in 2007. Last spring, McCann was charged with lying during the investigation. One of those lies involved where he was the night Parrick was murdered. Well,